Talking about the issue my group addressed, and it has to do with news, and it's an issue that we all face every day when reading. It can be news on CNN, on Fox News, or on the New York Times. It can be more tech-related news. Really, any kind of news source, we always are faced with the problem of facing facts in the articles that aren't true, that are incorrect, that are erroneously put in there. And with the new trend of the sharing of those news of these articles on social media on sites like Facebook and Twitter, those wrong facts are spreading like crazy, or they're getting all over the place. People aren't checking for them. They have no idea that what they're reading is false, and they become truths after some time. From there, I think there's a solution So if you look at the solutions that exist, we have stuff sites like Wikipedia that resolve it by asking for sourcing on all those facts. So every time anything is written on Wikipedia, you need people to cite their sources to try and get and approve the fact that they have there. What we thought about is taking this model and replicating it to any site. So anyone visiting any site, reading an article anywhere, can start tagging and peer reviewing whatever he's reading. So for example, take this article that was published today in the New York Times. If you find the fact on it that is incorrect, using our solution, you can very easily highlight the wrong fact, easily post the source to it, you add the URL to this fact, publish it. The next time anyone goes on the site, it's going to have the same article with all the errors in it highlighted. You can